fortune finally smiles on Kingsmith. The citizens have regained their humanity, and they've made my friend the new mayor. After the siren Calliope left, the mayor decided to make up for lost time and bring Kingsmith into the 21st century. I knew Kingsmith was in capable hands, and it was high time for me to return to my museum.
Thanks to your help, our troubles are over. Together, we broke the fish curse and restored the citizens of Kingsmith to human form. Calliope returned to the sea. Murray was defeated, and I was elected the new mayor. Now, I have to make up for lost time and bring modernity to our little town. It won't be easy, but I'll try my best. There's just one thing that bothers me. The Praetorians. They went into hiding. I fear they may plan to overthrow me. But don't you worry. I'll take care of them on my own. The ship you rescued is waiting for you on the other side of the gates. Good luck on your voyage home.
Captain of the ship that's docked below, the Albatross. I can't rationally explain all the events of the last several hours, but one thing is certain. Our engine was damaged and needs a few repairs before we set sail again. I'm happy to bring you on board, but there's still some time until the repairs are finished. While the technicians work on the ship, you can safely finish your business here. Kingsmouth is such a fascinating place. It's like we stepped back in time.
Scared. I won't harm you. I need to speak with you on behalf of my Praetorian brethren. When the townspeople returned to their human form, we remained fish-like creatures as if we're still cursed. That's no wonder, considering our crimes. There were many. We regret our mistakes, and what a change. Maybe doing some greater good would let us repent for the past. I'll tell you a secret. The late Mayor Murray hid a book below the lighthouse. The book detailed everything anyone knew about Davy Jones. The entrance to the caves is in our former quarters behind the seahorse. Turn its tail and use this seal. I hope that retrieving this book will help you and us both. I'd really like that second chance. Down to the bottom of the caves and retrieve the book. It'll know how to turn us back into humans.
So the Praetorians finally decided to show their faces around town. Well, maybe they really do want to change their ways. I know it's possible. I was one of them. And look at me now. There's a long road ahead of them. They'll have to earn our trust. It's generous of you to help them, but you better be cautious. Mayor Murray can even be dangerous from the grave. He may have planted hazardous traps for unwelcomed guests in the caves below the lighthouse. I'll keep an eye on the Praetorians until you return with that alleged book on Davy Jones.
Thank you. Ah!